All right, I just wanted to go over a real quick demonstration of the wall attribute tiles. So if you're on any of these other layers, go ahead over here to the bottom right and you'll see the ATT button. All right, and that'll bring up this interface for all of your attributes. That these are different functionalities that different areas of the map will have. The two basic ones are the wall tiles. So you can see up here there's a red wall tile and a blue wall tile. So I'm gonna go ahead and select the red wall tile, and I'm gonna put a line of red tiles there. I'm going to go over here, select the blue tiles, and I'm going to put a line of blue tiles there. The only difference between these two different sets of tiles is that red tiles will not cast a shadow when there's a light source, and blue tiles will cast a shadow when there's a light source. That's pretty much the only difference between the two. Other than that, they both will basically just prevent players from walking through areas. So just for demonstration's sake, I'm just going to go to BG1. I'm going to grab these rocks. I'm just going to put a line of rocks here and a line of rocks there. And this will just be a visual indicator of where our walls are. So go ahead and commit that, right? And the first thing you'll notice is that my player, I cannot walk through these rocks, right? And because these rocks are casting shadows, all right, you can barely see them over here. But my player can also not walk through those. Now notice that the light from our source of our little angel here bleeds through these rocks, but not these. That's pretty much the only difference for the wall tiles.